Your coffee hit has just got a whole lot healthier with broccoli powder, the new go-to addition for caffeine addicts. Kari-Anne Greenbank explains.
With all the past success of matcha lattes, turmeric lattes, even beetroot lattes, now there's a new broccoli latte that's being trialled here at a Mornington cafe. The very green coffee is an innovation of the CSIRO. Scientists have taken leftover crops, dried them out, transformed them into powder form, keeping the nutrients intact, and they're now using that powder to make broccoli lattes. While it might not be to everybody's taste, the owner of the cafe trialling the coffee says he is expecting it to take off with vegans, vegetarians and health-wise customers.
We had a connection with CSIRO. And they had a product that they were working on, which was powdered broccoli. And we figured, well, it's Melbourne, so what better to do than to turn it into a latte? And we decided to beta test the product here and start creating broccoli lattes.
CSIRO researchers say the aim of the broccoli powder is to increase farm yields while simultaneously helping Aussies get more veggies in their diet.
Why don't we use food processing to stabilise it, try and keep as much of the nutrients in as possible, so it's a stable ingredient. Just like, you know, you're turning milk into milk powder, you're turning a veggie into a veggie powder.
While the broccoli powder is still being trialled, when it's eventually rolled out publicly, this cafe says it will become a permanent fixture on their menu.